Hello friends, welcome back to Best Way to Study. In this video, we are going to see complete details about AP Inter First Year Botany most important questions. Okay, that is AP Class 11th Botany important questions. Okay, so now let's begin our video. Coming to most important 2 marks questions, they'll ask what is metabolism. Then you need to write the definition of metabolism. And they'll also ask you what is the difference between anabolism and catabolism. This is most important 2 marks questions, okay? This is one of the most important question where it repeats every alternative year, okay? And also concentrate on what is the basic unit of classification and define it, okay? And what is growth? What are the differences between growth in living organisms and growth in non-living organisms, okay? And they'll also ask you questions such as who discovered the cell and what book is written by the discovered person, okay? They'll ask you who discovered cell. Then you should also write what is the definition of the cell so that you will get full out of full marks, okay? And they'll ask you what name the branches of botany which deals with chlorophyllous, autotrophic, thallophytes and non-chlorophytes, heterotrophic thallophytes, okay? This is also most important 2 marks questions, okay? And they may also ask you which group of plants is called vascular cryptogams, okay? And name the branch of the botany which deals with them. And some of the more important questions coming to 2 marks are, they'll ask you what are the first organisms to colonize rocks, okay? And mention the fern characters found in Cycas, okay? Why certain fruits are called false fruits? Name 2 examples of the plants having false fruits. Okay. And what are the aggregate fruits? Give 2 examples of the fruits. And what is omega taxonomy? Important 2 marks question. Okay. So, what are microbodies and what do they contain? Okay, and define the population and community and who classified the plant communities in hydrophytes? Okay, important question. Now let's see what are the short important questions, that is which are asked for 4 marks. Okay, now let's see 4 marks important questions. They'll ask you give a brief account of dinoflagellates, very important, and write a role of fungi in our daily life. Explain the scope of botany taking plant psychology as example. Okay. And another important question, explain the scope of botany taking plant physiology as example. There's a lot of difference between these 2 questions. Okay, differentiate between brown algae and red algae. Okay, and how could you distinguish monocots from dicots? And distinguish between asexual and sexual reproduction. Important 4 marks question. Explain the floral formula. Give the economic importance of plants belonging to Fabaceae. Okay. And they'll also ask you to draw a floral diagram or, yeah, regarding this diagrams, I'm going to give you the important tip at the end of the video. So make sure you watch this video till the end. Okay. So describe the cell theory. And what are plasmids? and what is the role of the bacteria, describe their role of bacteria, and name two cells that are double membrane bound, okay? And cell is the basic unit of life. Describe it in brief. And coming to more questions which are important. Name three basic systems in the flowering plants. Give the tissue names under each system. Okay. What are hydrophytes? And briefly discuss about different kinds of hydrophytes with example. Enumerate morphological and anatomical adaptations in xerophytes. Important 4 marks question, okay? And define ecosystem and explain in brief with regard of pollination, okay? So now let's see what are the most important 8 marks answers, that is long questions, okay? So coming to important long questions. Explain how the stem is modified variously to perform different actions. Very important. And describe the process of fertilization in angiosperms. Describe the TS of dicot system. Describe the TS of monocot system. Describe the internal structure of dicot root and monocot root. Okay, these kind of questions are going to repeat frequently in your exam. And describe the post-fertilization changes in flowers, okay? And with a neat label diagram, describe the mature angiosperm embryo sac, okay? And also you need to write its parts. So I have promised you that I'm going to give you the important tip regarding diagrams, right? When you are drawing a diagram, make sure you draw with a neat sharp pencil, and make sure you mention its parts with either blue or black pen, okay? And when you are writing a definition of any answer, make sure you write it in a alternate pen. Like if you give the side heading in blue, make sure you write the definition in black and vice versa, okay? And another important thing is make sure you the basic things. Make sure you draw lines after your every answer, and border lines should be important. And make sure you don't use any other pen except blue and black, okay? And coming to any terms which you use, the important terms when you use it in answer sheet, just try to highlight it, like by underlining it with a pencil, okay? So yeah, when you write the answer in, when you attempt the long answer, it's suggested to write it in points instead of a paragraph, because nobody has time to read your paragraph. Instead of that, if you just elaborate in it in the form of points by giving the arrow lines, every point is crystal clear, and make sure and the examiner will read your entire answer, and you get very good marks in your exam. So these are the basic tips, and make sure you manage your time really well, because this is you know, coming to long answers, you'll be having really lengthy answers, so you need to manage your time really well, and read the question twice or thrice if you're confused, and don't rush through the question paper, because a few questions will have really small changes, but answers will be different. So make sure you read each and every question with full concentration, and read each question at least twice. So that's it for today. Thank you so much for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, hit the bell icon, like and share this video. And if you have any queries, do let me know in the comment section below. And yeah, all the very best for your exam. And make sure you, instead of by hearting the answers, instead of mugging up the answers, make sure you learn them with logic. If you, when once you understand them, no, You will not forget them. You can easily recollect them in your exams. So yeah, that's it for today. Hope you found this video useful. Like, share, subscribe, hit the bell icon. And if you have any queries, let me know in the comment section below. And I'm going to do more and more videos for other subjects as well, giving you important questions. So yeah, thanks for watching. All the very best for your exam. And be confident, stay blessed.